Here we go inside of Durham Museum. Boys, look up.
Mom.
Art Deco. Yes, Shane?
You know where Missouri was? Science City?
Yes, Union Station. Yep. We're looking across a map. Lots of train stuff at the... Look, this is an electric car from 1920.
I wonder if it still runs.
Probably, but I don't know if they run it anymore.
Seriously, Shane? Let's go!
I can already tell a whole bunch of people have touched it on its teeth.
Guanlong. It isn't your typical Tyrannosaur. Had long arms with three fingers. Uh-oh. Oh, are those Guanlong?
Oh, don't.
Where are the bigger T-Rex at? Wait, I don't know. Look at this kid. You can't let it out. Show you scream.
That's a big
campus.
Yeah,
I'd be broke
over the camera.
Complete the Tyrannosaur tree. Ooh, all I ever knew was Tyrannosaurus Rex. Oh no, the asteroid is hitting.
Why aren't they dying?
Oh no, they're all disappearing.
No, they're not dying though. My red ones. The red. Oh, I think this one goes right there.
No, they will eat each other.
They're not eating each other.
Well, look, we have one hatching here.
Eat it.
Oh, this is a little one.
I need big boy red.
I don't know where this one goes.
Big red. Big red, stop fighting.
This way to meet Scotty.
Okay, Scotty's a huge dinosaur.
Ooh.
What's this shape?
How hard can you squeeze? How much bite animals have?
Next up is probably that's T-Rex.
Wow.
What's higher than T-Rex?
Nothing.
God?
Shane, what do you think of T-Rex?
T-Rex is not huge.
He's kind of big.
No.
Both of you at the same time?
Yeah, I got up to average.
So together, how much pressure can they get?
Plus.
No, I got up to
the bottom. Do it. Push.
Says that's nice and gentle. Squeeze it, come on.
My hand just popped. This is my favorite dinosaur right here. Red, can you not? Trying to carry that heart on your back for like the rest of your whole life.
Because of how big a rib cage is.
So how do they know how big the heart was?
Because of how big their rib cage is.
But then they had to compare it with what?
Birds.
Right, birds are their closest relative.
Birds.
Reethan is going to put the dinosaur bones in place. This is Sue, who is in a museum in Chicago. Maybe we will get there one day. Yes.